Canada's new polymer banknotes are among the most advanced in the world. Their security features are state-of-the-art and are easy to verify. These notes are also more durable than paper notes, which reduces the environmental impact. So, what's the story? How do you get to this? The process starts here at the Bank of Canada. Designing a banknote is a rather lengthy process. In fact, it never really ends. As soon as one series of notes is released, the process starts all over again with the next series.
Research is ongoing. We are always evaluating the latest technologies from around the world. These new notes took about 5 years to develop and test. The main reason for issuing new notes is to improve security. However, we also have to take user requirements into consideration. For this, we consult with the public, retailers, police agencies, manufacturers of banknote equipment, and financial institutions.
It takes a lot of talented people to create banknotes. Engineers, chemists, physicists, researchers, artists, and analysts make up the bank's research and development team. This team, along with partners, developed some new security features and adapted others for the Canadian context. Issuing this series of banknotes can be described as staying one step ahead of counterfeiting. In order to succeed, they have to think like a counterfeiter.
Staying ahead of counterfeiting is definitely a unique aspect of our job. In collaboration with the police, we study counterfeiting techniques and try to counterfeit our own banknotes.
But that is not all. Banknotes are also subjected to extensive wear and tear testing to see how they perform in circulation.
We do a lot of durability testing to make sure that our banknotes will survive in the real world. For example, we conduct mechanical and chemical tests. We assess resistance to crumpling, tearing, abrasion, extreme temperatures, finger oils, and prolonged sun exposure.
As we've seen, the research and development of a banknote involves individuals who perform varied and complex tasks that can at times be quite amazing.
One of the most unique elements of our new banknotes is the exclusive polymer material we used. The material gives the notes a unique feel and is more durable than paper. This polymer, in combination with the bold security features, such as the large window containing the metallic portrait and building, makes these the most striking banknotes we have ever produced.
Canada's new polymer notes. Secure. Durable. Innovative.